Abemaciclib is a medication used to treat HR plus HER2 advanced or metastatic breast cancer. In this video, let's find found. What is abemaciclib? What is abemaciclib used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking abemaciclib? How does abemaciclib work? How to use abemaciclib? What is abemaciclib? Abemaciclib, sold under the brand name Verzenio, among others, is a medication for the treatment of advanced or metastatic breast cancers. It was developed by Eli Lilly, and it acts as a CDK inhibitor, selective, for CDK4 and CDK6. On September 28, 2017, it was approved for use in the United States by the FDA for the treatment of certain breast cancers. What is abemaciclib used for? Indicated in combination with fulvestrant for the treatment of women with hormone receptor, HR, positive, human epidermal growth factor receptor 2, HER2, negative advanced or metastatic breast cancer with disease progression following endocrine therapy. Indicated as monotherapy for the treatment of adult patients with HR positive, HER2 negative advanced or metastatic breast cancer with disease progression following endocrine therapy and prior chemotherapy in the metastatic setting. Contraindication. Abemaciclib is contraindicated for patients known to have patients undergoing oral treatments for gastric and intestinal conditions with anticoagulants, sulfapyrazone, probenecid, methotrexate, or any medication with high salicylate concentrations. Patients with gastrointestinal ulceration or hemophilia. Side effects. Side effects that occurred in 20% or more of patients in studies were diarrhea, nausea and vomiting, leukopenia, low white blood cell count, including neutropenia, anemia, low red blood cell count, thrombocytopenia, low platelet count, stomach pain, infections, fatigue, decreased appetite, and headache. Pharmacodynamic. In combination with fulvestrant, the progression-free survival for patients with HR-positive, HER2-negative breast cancer was 16.4 months compared to 9.3 months for patients taking a placebo with fulvestrant. Abemaciclib induces cell cycle arrest and exerts an antitumor activity in human tumor xenograft models. Mechanism of action. Regulation of cell cycle is crucial in maintaining proper cell growth. Dysregulated cell cycle signaling pathway is a key component in inducing hyperproliferation of cells and tumor formation in various cancers. G1 to S phase cell cycle progression, or transition G1 restriction point, R, is promoted by the retinoblastoma tumor suppressor protein, RB, mediated pathway. Activation of the RB-mediated pathway requires the interaction of cyclin-dependent kinases, CDK, 4 and 6, with D-type cyclins, which drives the formation of active CDK4/CDK6 and subsequent phosphorylation of RB. Abemaciclib selectively inhibits CDK4 and CDK6 with low nanomolar potency, inhibits RB phosphorylation resulting in a G1 arrest and inhibition of proliferation, and its activity is specific for RB-proficient cells. Unlike other CDK inhibitors such as palbociclib and ribociclib, abemaciclib exhibits greater selectivity for CDK4 compared to CDK6. Half-life. The mean plasma elimination half-life for abemaciclib in patients was 18.3 hours, 72% CV. Dose. Early breast cancer. Indicated in combination with endocrine therapy, tamoxifen or an aromatase inhibitor, for adjuvant treatment of hormone receptor, HR, positive, human epidermal growth factor receptor 2, HER2, negative, node positive, early breast cancer at high risk occurrence. 150 mg PO bid plus tamoxifen or an aromatase inhibitor, see prescribing information. Continue for 2 years or until disease recurrence or unacceptable toxicity. Advanced or metastatic breast cancer. Monotherapy. Aided as monotherapy for adults with HR positive, HER2-negative advanced or metastatic breast cancer with disease progression following endocrine therapy and prior chemotherapy in metastatic setting. 200 mg PO bid. Continue until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity. Combination therapy with aromatase inhibitor. Indicated in combination with an aromatase inhibitor as initial endocrine-based therapy for HR-positive, HER2-negative advanced or metastatic breast cancer. 150 mg PO bid plus an aromatase inhibitor. See prescribing information. Continue until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity. Combination therapy with fulvestrant. Indicated in combination with fulvestrant for adults with HR-positive, HER2-negative advanced or metastatic breast cancer with disease progression following endocrine therapy. 150 mg bid plus. Fulvestrant 500 mg IM on days 1, 15, and 29, and then once monthly thereafter. Continue until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity. Safety advice. It's important to know that women who are pregnant or planning to get pregnant should not take Verzenio. Verzenio can harm the developing fetus. If there is any chance you can become pregnant, you must use effective birth control while you're taking Verzenio and for at least 3 weeks after your last dose. That's all the information about abemaciclib we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HE Info channel if you like this video to update more health information.